Three dozen teachers in Lenoir County received some good news today. The Lenoir County Education Foundation sent out early Monday morning as the prize patrol. 36 teachers from 12 schools got checks for grant money totaling $15,500. Executive Director of the Chamber of Commerce, Laura Lee Sylvester, says it's a great honor to help make better education available.
It's just an opportunity for businesses in Kinston and Lenoir County to help our schools and our teachers offer additional projects and educational programs for our kids.
Each recipient was greeted with a balloon and check in an envelope.